defunct Zangara Dodge dealership of Albuquerque has reached an agreement with the state of New Mexico to settle a contempt of court case. Zangara will pay $100,000 in restitution to nearly 100 unhappy customers. The state says that complaints range from Zangara failing to pay off loans on trade-in vehicles to not paying fees for titles and registration. Consumers can either accept money from the agreement or file a separate action against Zangara. Another company, Larry H. Miller, has since taken over that operation.